He's one half of the world-famous Dudley Boys, and he's ready for action here tonight.
These matches have a tendency to get out of hand. Let's just hope this one's over as quickly as possible for everybody's sake.
Then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's gotta be it.
Testify, Devon.
Oh, boy. What's Devon gonna do here? You gotta be kidding me.
Not up there. Oh, my God, what a neck breaker.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain. You just have to lay it all on the line there and see what happens. Watch this, Michael.
Oh, what a elbow from Cole.
What an attack.
Man, oh, man. We can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Bubba
Bob.
Bubba Ray Dudley is tagged in.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over. Looks like it's back to the drawing board for Heath Slater. And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.